Solid State Empire.
Disappointment of life affects everyone. You shouldn't feel alone. The King Corp has a solution you are after. Haberdoxin. Take the pill. We're after. Haberdoxin. Haberdoxin. Take the pill. Dream forever. With Haberdoxin. Always.
Hi, I'm Todd Howard, and I work for Bethesda, and today I will be playing a demo of this game that I've been working on. It's called Fallout 2, 4, I don't give a shit. I'm just gonna load it up. I was playing a little bit ago. Why are you? And then you do this. That's what you do. And then you gotta say, "Hey, what's up, lady?" Oh, thank you. This has been Todd Howard. This has been my demo. sorry, it's just I was talking to one of the developers, and he told me this funny joke. Okay. Let's go ahead and continue this mission that I wrote one day when I was done eating this big old chocolate. And I was like, dang, wouldn't it be cool if we did this one thing where, like, you shot up a bunch of robots. And I was like, yeah. But then I was like, wait, what? Am I talking to myself? And then I went, yeah. Yeah, this car is based on my wife's corpse. It ended up like that after I don't know. I don't want to talk about it. Some legal stuff. If you're just tuning in, I'm Todd Howard. I am the CEO and creator of Bethesda. I created the Nintendo Cube. Alright. And now, as you can see, Fallout 4 has its unlimited freedom. That bridge right there looks like shit. Alright. Now, in this mission, you're going to follow a paladin dance, because he loves to dance. And here you can see the realistic bodies. We took these pictures after and we rendered them after I was seeing this one movie with have you guys heard of Harvey Weinstein? What? Just kidding. You know, just a little bit of gamer humor. Yeah. Let's see. In this game, you're gonna have food. It's called Squirrel Bits. And then, you can open this door. Oh, there's nothing in there. Just close that fucker up. Alright, and then we also have vehicles that you can drive. That's right, guys. For the first time, you're gonna be able to drive. And then we're going to say hi to the villagers. We're gonna send them a message. Oh, what happened? Oh no! All right, and as you can see, this has realistic damage. Sorry, I was something happened to my throat right now. Hang on. And classic Fallout. We're gonna put in music. It sounds like shit. And oh shit, he shot me in the fuck. Wait, no! What the fuck? Look at how awesome the water is. This took over five minutes to do. And now we can keep following this asshole. Oh, they killed this person. How sad. Shut the fuck up and keep walking, dance, piece of shit name. In this game, you will be able to talk to your companions through the microphone, like this. That means walk fast. The backpack on his back. The backpack? Oh shit, this song I put it in after my wife left me. She was on the ground, she had handcuffs, and she was crying like, Todd, what are you doing, Todd? And I just kept going, it's all over. Oh shit, these dogs are killing me. Give me a second. Hang on a second. Alright. I think right now I'm going to go and... I think I'm just gonna accept this right now. Oh, fuck! Alright. And as you can see, this is what my house looks like. It's this is my favorite part.
Listen up, we do this clean.
Shut the fuck up, dance, you piece of shit. I'm dancing over here. Alright, let's go in and complete the mission. Alright, and as you can see right now when this loads up, we also implemented a brand new system in which you can explore. This, my friends, is an actual real-life representation of Bethesda Networks. After they said I couldn't work on the next Fallout. And man, do they fucking regret it. You guys see this right here? You don't even want to know what I used to do that. I'm laughing because it's such a funny memory, guys. Oh man. I also sang this song when I was doing this. That's my favorite part right here. With the Fallout. And then this was the janitor. The janitor used to work here. But not even him. He wasn't even safe from my ass. I went like that. To the ground, not to him. I would never do anything like that to him. Alright, and now we're gonna talk to this dynamic character that I have created.
Damn it.
Look at the evidence. These are
okay. Man, why did I write so much dialogue for this game? I just wanted to shoot shit up. Alright. And, this is a computer I was using to make, Skyrim 6. And this is a chair I sat in. Alright. In the world of Fallout, you have always had to hack things. But thanks to today's technology, now you don't have to do that shit, because it was gay. All you gotta do is... Who cares? I wrote all that shit. If you read it, it actually says blah 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 blah, because I don't know. I'm just trying to get a fucking paycheck over here, right? Let's just open the doors. Again, if you just tuned in, oh shit! I forgot I replaced all of Bethesda's workers with robots because they were all in this accident. They all ate bad chicken, and they all took a big shit. They're still taking a shit. I'm gonna take this gun. And where's
my thing? A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll
oh fuck.
Read it. Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. Stories are free.
All right, then we're gonna shoot this fucker. I swear to God, if this guy doesn't die, oh! Alright, whoever coded that line, that's what's gonna happen to them right here. But instead, I'm the Terminator. And whoever wrote that code was the guy in the green suit. Well, let me drink this. Thank you.
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Pallet and Dance waiting.
Fuck.
Security looking. Are you going to be able to...
This building's pretty solid.
In this realistic version of Fallout 4, I just blew out her fucking eardrum. She'll be deaf for as long as she lives. Now, let's see what I wrote in this... It's survival. Both you and your foes are deadlier. Once you discover a location, you can move your map to fast travel back to it. Normally, you must be outside to do so. Oh my god, this is my car again. That's what I drive to work. You see the little strings at the bottom? Those are the wheels. Oh my god. Alright, thank you. And then, let's put some more music on. I like the music.
Here's Sheldon Allman with Crawl Out Through the Fallout.
We'll take this out.
Bad advice overall, but no, it rhymes.
Oh, didn't I just listen to this? Fuck it. Come on, man. What is it? Why does his name change from Paladin to Dance? Like, I know it's Paladin Dance, but. I don't know, man. Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to. Damn, what the fuck happened here, man? I forgot if I coded the ability to dual wield guns. We're gonna blow the shit out of these peaceful motherfuckers. Fuck. Oh shit. Hell yeah. Fuck off. Alright, let's see. If you're just tuning in, I am Todd Howard, creator of Skyrim and Nintendo. The fuck? Alright, man, come on.
Contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland.
Alright, we got it now. We got it. But despite our setbacks, we're gonna beat this shit. This before I was showing you the outcomes of your decisions. Oh, this looks like my pubic hair right here. Anyways, we took pictures. We took about 15,000 pictures of my pubic hair. And now that's what you see. Now this guy is going to kill everything while I talk about how realistic this pubic hair looks like. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, you fucking idiot. Let's see. Oh man, this guy's gonna die. Holy shit! Let's see. We're going to and then I'm gonna drink some water.
Why are you stupid humans? Always force.
And I got that quote straight from Miyamoto. This next monster you're going to see was inspired by the man himself, Miyamoto. See, that's how his shits look like. Now, we're gonna continue on with the adventure. That is Fallout. In this brand new adventure of Fallout 76, the graphics are gonna look shittier than ever. So it looks like the real wasteland. Hurry the fuck up, man. What's wrong? Did they bust this guy's legs?
Pick up the pace. Time's wasting.
Oh, they fucked up his legs. Come on, man. Looks like I gotta put him out of his misery. Come on, man! There you go. Fuck.
There it is. Arc jet system. There shouldn't be any exterior security. So we'll head in.
Come Oh, they call me this too. They call me the Wanderer. Because I hug him and I squeeze him and I choke him and I kill him and I... Wait, whoa, what's going on over here? What the fuck are you doing, man? Man, I gotta fix this AI in a patch or something. Once again, if you're tuning in, my name's Todd Howard, and I'm showing you a brand new demo of Fallout 76. Now, the loading screens, we made in black. That way, you go, oh! Alright, come on, yeah. Come on, man. They really fucked up his legs or something.
Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's on.
I see that.
Damn it. Look, these robots.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technology.
Uh-huh. What's the Institute?
They're a group.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Oh, fuck. That could have been you, man. That could have been you. I could have gone right here. Right there. Could have been you, but it wasn't.
I'll be on the lookout.
But I'll be on the lookout, alright? Dance. Dance. The fuck your name is. Where are you? Come on.
This place is a mess. I still see a few pieces of salvage.
Just hurry the fuck up. Big turd.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Alright, and then we're gonna open the door.
I hope you enjoyed that last song.
Nice work.
Oh shit. I'm not even ready. What the fuck? How do you even hit me? Oh fuck.
And there are well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Valid basement. Providing top of the line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations.
Alright.
Atom bomb, baby. The song, I'm sure. I mean, meant well. Maybe not the best comparison.
Movement detected. Curious.
Yeah, go ahead and just kill him, alright? I'll be over here looking for shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Are you done with them or what? I'm going out there. Hell yeah, check it out. Kill that guy. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, this guy. Damn. Look at that. Realistic. When I made this game, I wanted it to be realistic. Alright, where the fuck is this guy? Oh shit. The fuck are you going, man? And as always, in Fallout 76, you're gonna be able to pick locks like never before to go to the same fucking place. And you're gonna follow this big piece of shit on two legs.
This is one of the
What a guy, right? Careful, turrets! I'm getting shot! Fuck off. Some AI. Oh, fuck off! Damn. My health, dog. And now I'm going to restore my health using steroids. Oh, where's my wife? Where's my kids? I'm a wrestler. Nah, I'm kidding. I really hope nobody got that joke because I'm Todd Howard and we're trying to appeal to the open demographic. Alright, Dance. As you can see, this will be one of the most pivotal moments in Fallout history. Now, before we go on to the next loading screen, I want to warn people that the next scene will be... Why am I talking like Agent Smith, Mr. Anderson? It seems to me that furious angels will come for me. Just come on, man. Whoa, look. You see that? That looks like the asshole of people who buy my games. Just a big old goatsy. And then, we have perfected the animation for moonwalking. As you can see, right here, he's moonwalking indefinitely. It is just one of the many, I don't know. Let's see. Oh, tries reset. Fuck. That's not what I wanted. Swarm, I know Swarm was the one before. There should be another one. Come on, man, just... Oh, well.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
So I guess I'm supposed to... restore the power somehow, but I got locked out. Alright, let's start all over. Let's see. Dud removed. Let's remove all the duds. Oh, fuck. I don't even know how to do it. Fuck, man. Exciting gameplay, guys. I don't want to set the world So these are, these explode if you shoot them, I think. Let's find out. And then this weapon. We made this weapon so that it looks like shit and you never have to use it. It's garbage. Don't ever use that. We made it as a joke. Let's see. We're just gonna find the. Okay, I think I'm about to find them right now. Just give me a second. Just give me a second. Give me a second. Hard, okay. So it's hard. What, did I do this one? Why did I do that one?
Dang spots. And that was them. I mean, there they are. Singing, I don't want to set the world.
Ooh, lack.
Irony.
Lack. It's another word.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio.
Got it.
Nice. Told you guys. Now we're able to complete the mission.
Engine core power restored.
And here, I will show you the example on how to get rid of an annoying ass character that walks slow as shit. Alright, can you count faster? Alright. Go, guys, and now you can see that this game will be truly revolutionary. We killed the fucker, and now we can move on.
Completed with an efficiency rating of.
Thank you for watching. This has been Todd Howard playing Fallout 76.